Hi, my name is Mia and I'm a curator at Flipboard. I help organize and showcase a lot of the great content that you see on Flipboard. Now you can do what the team here does every day. This video will walk you through how you can collect what you love on Flipboard. First, you're going to need an account. This is your unique profile and will house everything you collect. Create an account by tapping on the word Flipboard account on your front page. Then search or browse for something. I'll start with Tokyo because I'm going to be creating a magazine about places I want to visit. Start flipping through. When you see something you like, tap the plus button and give your magazine a title. I'll do something like Dream Trips. Select a category and decide whether or not your magazine is public or private here. Don't worry, you can always change it later. Continue to collect great content. You can flip items from Flipboard or from the web. Go to share.flipboard.com to get our web bookmarklet and drag it to your browser bar. Now, when you see content on the web that you'd like to organize into a magazine, click the Flip It button. Check out your magazine on Flipboard to see how it looks. The most recent item you flipped is the cover. But you can also go into a different article and promote it to the cover. You could always reset your cover by tapping on Edit and tapping Reset Cover. And that reverts it to the latest item that you flipped. If you want to share your magazine, simply hit Share and share on Flipboard, to a social network like Facebook or Twitter, or email it to a friend. In fact, whenever someone likes, comments on, or subscribes to your magazine, you'll get an alert in your notifications. There are many reasons why you might want to create a magazine. You might just want to save articles to read later. Maybe you're really passionate about something and you want to share your expertise with the world. If you flip recipes into a magazine, it becomes a cookbook. If you flip fashions you like, it becomes a lookbook. A magazine can also serve as a playlist. Flip sounds into it for an instant, continuous soundtrack. In other words, there are so many possibilities. We've got tons of great examples in our content guide. Just tap the red ribbon and go to Buy Our Readers to see a selection. We can't wait to see what you create, but here's a warning, it's totally addicting.